TJ, what's going on?
Nothing much. How are you?
So I haven't taken the tackle play. I think the if I had a first question, it would be I asked Tim about this and just for you guys as for the guys who are coming back for sure. I'm just assuming there has to be a bad taste in your mouth about some of the lumps you took last year as a defense. I was wondering how much of a point of pride was it to kind of bounce back from that season, especially with a clean slate, new DC, learning things. How you guys got to approach it?
Yeah, I mean, like you said, I mean, it is a clean slate. We got a chance to work with some great coaches right now, some great defensive coaches that really, really understand the game, and they've been teaching us a lot. I know from a defensive line standpoint, like some of the techniques Coach Vince has been teaching us and some of the stuff we've been learning, everybody's already executing early in camp, and we can see it working. And we can see, like, other guys at the other levels, like linebackers, DBs, and so forth, like, working their techniques. And everything they're teaching us has just been working, and everybody's trying really hard to kind of get it down, you know, and get this playbook down that's really going to help us be successful this season.
And what were some of the first things you noticed about sort of Tim's style and sort of the new staff's approach to teaching?
Their approach has been very technical sound. They want us to understand pretty much, like, I mean, last year, like, the D-line, we didn't really understand the back end completely, but now we have to know what the safety's doing, the corner's doing, who they have in coverage, what their drops are, how many safeties are deep, all of that, and just pretty much understanding. They want us to understand every single detail of the defense so we can execute our jobs faster and in a more precise way.
Thank you, sir.
We'll go next to Dan Rubin.
Hey, TJ, how are you?
Pretty good. How are you?
Good, thanks. I asked Tim about the defensive line in particular, what each guy kind of brings, and I was building on what Zion Johnson had said last week about guys being slippery or fast or being able to get off the line and be explosive. For you, playing in between guys like Marcus Valdez and playing on that line with those guys, what do you guys do as a unit that is so slippery, that is so fast when you're exploding off the ball?
I think that's just credit to what the strength staff has been doing over this whole summer. The strength staff and Coach O, you know, teaching us techniques and strength staff getting us faster and quicker, quick twitch and more twitchy and stuff like that. But there's definitely some techniques we've learned, and just everybody's bodies have gotten faster and stronger. We've been able to get off blocks better and quicker than last year. So.
But I'm not going to lie, when you walked into the frame, I was shocked. I remember you as a freshman and just how different you look now as an upperclassman. How do you feel you've changed as a, from your freshman year to where you are now?
I mean, I'm weighing like 290 right now. I feel pretty good. Like, I feel the best I've felt since I've been at BC. And just this whole break over quarantine, pretty much, I came in every day trying to work as hard as I possibly could with this strength staff, you know, just see what happens. I put in 100%, and I mean, like, I feel, like I said, the best I felt in years playing football. So,
any other questions for TJ? We'll go back to Julian.
Well, now I got questions. Talked a little bit about the body transformation. Just kind of what went into it. What were the motivations? What were some of the work that went into it?
Well, during quarantine, I put on some weight. And when I got back, I just told myself I wasn't going to let that affect me like it has, like in past summers, like when I go home and come back a little bit heavier. I just made up my mind that I was going to work as hard as I could and just pretty much see what happened. And like the results were good. And I put 100% faith in Coach Toos and his staff and everything. And they executed their plan perfectly for me and a bunch of other guys. Like, everybody looks different on the team pretty much. So, yeah.
Great. I think that'll wrap it up for today. TJ, thank you so much for taking the time.